Let's say that we want to pinch clamp this board because we're going to do a lot of carving on it, for example, or we're going to cut a whole bunch of mortises in it or something like that. Well, we need an end stop, so clamp number one is going to be our end stop. Lock her down, board up against it. Clamp number two is going to be our second end stop. And clamp number three, switch to push mode, is going to be our pressure. There you go. Ready for work.